He's been pretty fucked up since we lost Dr. Duclos. I mean, I don't think he's dead or anything, but maybe he's wishing he was.
Dinner again, boy. Eve's through on the phone, he gets another one of his buddies kidnapped. And I stood there and did nothing. Nothing. There was nothing I could do in that situation. I was too fucked.
You know, at first, Eve didn't even seem to care about the whole thing. It was like he didn't even know anything was happening. He blew his money on jewelry and piercings and that shitty car he got off the buy and sell, and then he obviously blew the rest on liquor, and you can see how that's going.
I've had enough of this. Sitting here, drinking, and for what? We gotta go get Duclos back. Come here. Go start the car.
There's no fucking way you're getting in the car like that.
Carl, boy, come on, man. I got my drunk driver's license. Let's go hunt us some goblins, eh, Carl?
Where am I? Who are you? Get those things away from me! Get those things! No, I don't! I don't! I don't! No! Any more flavors?
So, Chooch Goblins. They're creatures who only recently started appearing on the island, but evidence of their history goes way, way back. They're characterized by their smell. Soon as they're around, you start to smell that fruity flavor. Could be orange, could be grape, passion fruit, anything you could ever imagine. And now we call them Chooch Goblins here in Sydney, but in places like Lace Bay, they're called Mooch Gremlins. Or even into Waterford. Fuck, what do they call them into Waterford again? That doesn't matter. Point is, if Chooch Goblin's around, no pods are safe.
Why don't you tell them why we came out here?
Oh, right, well, we're looking for clues. I thought, you know, this would be a good place to start. So we've been, checking out this building, walking around, doing that sort of thing, just because it looks like one of those places a Chooch Goblin, you know, would hang out. It's kind of run down and gross and dingy. Wonder if he's still in there. Anyway, shit. Yeah, we haven't come up with much yet. You seen anything, Carl?
Nope.
Damn. Anyway, yeah, let's look around some more. That's fucked. Okay, good. Let's
what do we do here?
Check this out. Oh my god. Holy shit.
We should check his pulse.
Yeah.
I think he's only freshly dead.
Hey, look at that. Chooch Pod. The goblins have been here. They got to him. We're getting close.
Maybe we shouldn't stick around here any longer.
No. I think we should. They're sending a message to us. I mean, you know, maybe Duclos is all right. If they killed this one, And maybe Duclos is still alive? Am I making sense or what?
I mean, it's possible, but like, you think we should try to find out?
We gotta get going. Yeah, but we know they're around here.
Leroy. Le Chooch, s'il vous plaît.
Le Chooch.
Napoleon, I understand now your ambition to be king. With me, goblins. Follow the Chooch.
Well, I'm thinking, now that we got that pod, we need to get something to use it with. Because if we want to lure out the Chooch Goblins, we got to think like a Chooch Goblin, and we got to chooch like a Chooch Goblin. So we pulled up to the convenience store. I'm going to go in there, get myself my own Chooch. I'll be right back, Carl. Okay. Here it is. This is our ticket to getting Dr. Duclos back.
Oh, Cloud Almighty. We have found a new king!
Alright, so, we're out here. I think this is a good place to maybe, you know, try and summon a Chooch Goblin. I got the Chooch here. I fucking ripped my throat earlier. But you know, I think this is a... Let's see if this works. It's not even hitting. Shit. Holy shit!
So you're looking for Chooch Goblins?
Yeah! I am!
They tried to get me once.
What?
I would Chooch them up.
Really?
Tell you where to find them. Old abandoned building in Whitney Pier. That's where they're hiding out.
Whitney Pier?
Yeah.
Whitney Pier?
Yeah.
Fuck. Thanks, man. You want a riff of mine?
Is it worth it?
Not really. But I mean... You can have yours, man.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Let's go to Whitney Pier! Okay, so... Found the place that guy was telling us about. Abandoned building in the pier. It's gotta be the one. I think this is where they're hiding out, so. Have my shot of courage. Let's go find Dr. Duclos. And there they are, holy shit, Chooch Goblins.
You go find Duclos, I'll take them on.
All right.
Dr. Duclos back.
Holy shit. No way.
You eavesdrawing.
Dr. Duclos!
I am the emperor now.
What?
You will regard me as emperor.
What are you talking about?
I am the master of these goblins, and I am master of this world, including... Chooch Goblins, after them!
Holy shit, we had to get out of there. You think those Chooch Goblins on us?
Do you think we lost them?
I hope so, but I think we're safe here.
Oh, no, shit, no. Shit.
Oh my god. Get off!
Les gens! Release them. Boys, go home. Take the masks off. Go home.
Get out of here.
Give me that.
You! Back to Coxie. Back! And take the mask off. Silly mask. Go back to your parents.
What the frick? Dr. Duclos? What was that?
I kinda greened out on the chooch.
You mean to tell me this whole time you were okay? I was worried sick.
Well, by the time I was there and saw how innocent those boys were, well.
Well, man, at least you're okay.
It's better to let them go than chop them up with a butcher's axe.
I bet they wouldn't taste too good either, but, man. Well, now what?
Now I suppose we go home.
I mean, there's always more cryptids to hunt. Let's go, Carl.
Okay.
You know, I think my grandmother once told me of a werewolf in St. Peter's.
Werewolf in St. Peter's?
Yeah, she said he worked on the docks.
Can't show this to Carl or Duclos. Fucked. Localized to the area around the tar ponds. Underground tunnel systems. Connected to every body of water on the island. Test it myself.